Hello everyone, welcome to Fumi Japinoy. Again, this is Frank and welcome to our channel. So as you notice, I am now talking. So during our taping, we actually didn't notice that there was a background music. So we just continue talking here, but when I tried to do the editing, I noticed that there was background music. So this is actually one of the big no for making content in the social media. So let me just give you a description on what is this episode about. This is actually our restaurant review in this very amazing restaurant in Alcoy. You know, Alcoy is a very countryside region in Cebu, and we were surprised that there is this kind of restaurant. It's the label. The name of the restaurant is The Label, and the name of the restaurant really says what is the quality of their food. Their food is really amazing. It's a little bit expensive, but the quality is really good. We were very satisfied of what we were eating. So anyway, later we will be giving you some reviews and our ratings for this restaurant. So just enjoy the video, guys. Thank you so much. Goya is actually Japanese term for ampalaya or English word. I forgot. I always say goya because of you. Yeah, I forgot actually.
Goya.
Goya. Ampalaya. Bitter cucumber.
Yeah.
I think we're done, right? Mm. Please join us. So while we are actually eating, we can actually talk about something. Fried rice. Real garlic, not minced garlic. This one is a very special type of chili. Yeah, it's her first time to see this kind of chili.
Why?
This is very
so
small, but it's very powerful.
It's good.
I'm so sorry. This is how I do. But you have to be careful of your eyes. But most of the time when I'm just at home, I just use my finger. But since I'm outside, it should disappear.
What's this name?
Kinila. Vegetable is not a big
Alright, let's drink and eat.
Very fresh.
Did you notice that also in a hotel, right, they use these candles here? They are really allergy with plastic. If you know what I mean. But my auntie actually can make this more delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Every Sunday, that's our culture, you know, our tradition is every Sunday we have to eat one. Only Sunday. So, when I was young, I always looked forward on Sunday. I like the Malaya because it's bitter but not so
sweet,
but so fresh.
The flavor. And also I feel like
what kind of bell pepper do you use?
Mm-hmm.
She actually doesn't like the Filipino bell pepper because it's like plastic, but this one, it's really good.
How do you cook? Are you very good? Philippine soy sauce. Maybe you can say Philippine soy sauce is used in this dish.
Maybe also sugar.
But I think I always find similarity with the Japanese food. Usually soy sauce, sugar, some sweetness, and alcohol, sake.
We don't put.
A little bit. Like rum or tandoor.
No. Maybe instead of alcohol, we use vanilla. I'm not sure. But I think so. It's like that.
Alright, so this time we're going to rate this place. First, we're going to rate with the price, the taste, and service. So each will get 1 to 10. Okay? So first.
Okay,
boy. One more time. So you do first. Taste.
Taste, yeah, 100. Wait, 100 stars.
1 to 10.
10.
10. Me, 10. Price.
Right. It's expensive for me, but it's worse.
1 to 10. For me, it's 10.
Oh.
Yeah, because it's worth it. Like, yeah, for me, just my opinion.
Sure.
For me, it's worth it. Like, it's very fresh and it's been a long time not eating this kind of taste. But I've been eating, of course, it's very obvious. but I ate this a lot times in Cebu City, but not this kind of taste. So the price still relates to the taste. That's how I score. But it's your opinion.
Yes, because I'm a girl, I'm a wife, so the point of view, wife's point of view, I
reasons.
Very
reasons. Reasons.
All right. So, how about service?
I can't tell. It's nice. The place, table, chair, everything is so clean. I think 9.
So when it comes to service, you're gonna also check the menu, the place. For me, it's still 10. Yeah, I'm very generous this time. Why? Because we are actually in the rural area, so I didn't expect that there will be this kind of facility. Because this is really far from the city. And yeah, and I like really the table. It's made of very expensive
table.
And then I also asked the personnel to turn off the YouTube.
Yeah,
so for me it's a really big accommodation when it comes to vlogging. So yeah, I will give 10 to them. So for me 10 10 10. She got 10 9 10 7 9. Okay, so actually it's not a bad
actually
feeling. Yeah, above all, for me it's 10. So again, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, click the thumbs up button, and also please subscribe this channel, Fumi Japinoy. Please follow us also in our social media account. We have your Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. I'm still making the Twitter.
Never.
I'm still planning to do the Twitter. But anyway, you can also click the bell notification button so that you will be able to be notified if we have a new upload videos. Thank you so much and have a great day.
Arigato.
Again, this is Fumi Japinoy.
Mi-chan.
Mi-chan. Mika. And my name is Fu-chan, so that's why we are Fumi
Japinoy.
Alright, thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. Can you